The nation's economy is hitting home in unthinkable ways.
According to a new study, more babies and children are being abused at the hands of people who are supposed to protect them. First on 7, Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez tells us New Mexico is seeing the disturbing trend as well.
Doug and Shelley, today we talked to the Children, Youth, and Families Department. A spokesperson told me for years there hasn't been any data to back up what many people seem to have seen and suspected, that there are a number of trickle-down victims in a bad economy, including the children. Well, now there is proof. It's something that makes sense, even if it makes us cringe. When stress hits home, home sometimes hits back. According to a national study, abusive head trauma cases in children increased 65% during the hardest-hitting years of the recession. The abuse against New Mexico's children is getting worse as well.
And the unfortunate truth is that we're also seeing an increase in serious injuries to children. So we're talking about things like shaken baby syndrome, broken bones in young children or toddlers, serious bruising.
The number of calls to the child abuse tip line, Pound Safe, have increased in the past year, too. CYFD spokesperson Enrique Nell says abuse is all too often the result of other problems at home.
It's an unfortunate truth that in hard economic times, you see violence increasing, and that includes domestic violence in a home against a spouse or against children.
But Nell says it's important to point out that child abuse knows no difference between a rich home and a poor one. And while cases increase during a recession, abuse happens in good times and in bad.
It's never acceptable. It's never acceptable to hurt a child, no matter what economic stress a family is in. It's just not okay.
And Nell says the state has also seen an increase in alcohol abuse and domestic violence. Doug.
The national study was released this week in the publication Pediatrics. All of the children were 5 years and younger.